Bad Baby accusations about Dr. Phil? In March of this year, Bad Baby issued a warning for Dr. Phil. She has accused Dr. Phil of sending troubled teens to a murderous and sexually abusive treatment facility. Hi guys, welcome back to King Reacting, and in today's video, we're going to talk about these accusations made by Bad Baby about Dr. Phil. However, before we go any further, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to this channel if you want to receive a notification each time we upload an interesting video on this channel. Now, without further ado, let's get into it. For those who don't know, Bad Baby, whose real name is Danielle Piskowitz-Bergoli, is a rapper and songwriter, and of course she is an internet personality. And who can forget about those Cash Me Outside memes? It was the year 2016 when Bad Baby appeared on an episode of Dr. Phil, which is a talk show created by Phil McGraw and Oprah Winfrey. The show debuted on September 16th, 2002. Phil offers advice in the form of life strategies from his experiences as a clinical and forensic psychologist. So during her appearance on this show, Bad Baby said, "Catch me outside, how about that?" The phrase eventually became a viral video meme and catchphrase. And then in 2017, Bad Baby became the youngest female rapper to appear on the Billboard Hot 100 chart with the release of her debut single titled These Hoes. She then went on to sign a deal with Atlantic Records. So Bad Baby appeared on the Dr. Phil show along with her mom, Barbara Ann. They were interviewed on the show for a segment titled, "I Want to Give Up My Car-Stealing, Knife-Wielding, Twerking 13-Year-Old Daughter Who Tried to Frame Me for a Crime." Bad Baby and her mom were on the show to discuss her behavior, which even included stealing the car of a crew member while the episode was being filmed. When Bad Baby became irritated at the laughter of the audience, she said her famous lines, "Catch me outside, how about that?" Bergoli's accent made this phrase sound like, "Catch me outside, how about that?" She later became known as the Catch Me Outside Girl. She again appeared on the show on February 10th, 2017. However, this appearance was without a studio audience. Following her appearance on the show, she had to spend some time at the Turnabout Ranch, which is a facility for troubled teens in Utah. The accusations made by Bad Baby are related to her experience at the Turnabout Ranch. Here, it is worth noting that Bad Baby was also arrested and pleaded guilty to charges of grand theft, marijuana possession, and filing a false police report. She was eventually sentenced to 5 years probation in July of 2017. However, the probation ended in March 2018 after Bergoli hired a new lawyer. In March of this year, she uploaded a video on YouTube, and in the video, the rapper claims that she experienced and witnessed abuse at the Turnabout Ranch. Let me tell you that Bad Baby accused staffers of forcing her to sit still for 3 days straight without even allowing her to sleep. She said that they used physical restraint on other teenagers and ignored reports of bullying. The rapper criticized Dr. Phil for sending teens on his show to this facility. You might want to know that she was just 13 years old when Dr. Phil sent her to that facility. In the video, the rapper detailed how she was kidnapped in the middle of the night, handcuffed, and taken to the isolated ranch. She says that she was denied necessary privileges. In her video, Bergoli said, "I was taken there against my will. They come in the middle of the night. They don't tell the kids why they're going. They just take them, handcuff them, and put them in the car. It's basically like kidnapping." It is worth noting that Bergoli said that she was inspired to share her story after Hannah Archuleta accused one of the staffers of the Turnabout Ranch of sexual assault. Hannah says that a male employee sexually assaulted her during her time there. Let me tell you that Archuleta was 17 years old when she appeared on Dr. Phil. She says that she reported the abuse to staffers at the residence. However, they retaliated against her by subjecting her to both physical and emotional abuse to silence her. Hannah uploaded a statement described on February 24th of this year and said that she was filing a lawsuit against the camp. In the video, Bergoli said, "When I had seen the punishments Archuleta was given, I knew I really had to say something because I truly believe they did that. It's just our word against the staff's word when you're there, because there's no witnesses, no cameras, no phone, none of that. That's why I was so scared to speak out, because I was like, no one's going to believe me." She also said, "You see, you're in the middle of nowhere. You know there's nowhere to run. If you try to run out, they're either gonna find you, you're gonna get in more trouble, or if you do get away, you're gonna get eaten by a coyote or something. And we all know that there are numerous such programs across the country, and these programs have been under intense scrutiny for the past few years. accusations made by Bergoglio are similar to Paris Hilton's claim. Paris was also sent as a teen to a wilderness program in Utah and to Provo Canyon School, which is a boarding school for troubled teens. Let me tell you that Paris spoke out about the trauma she endured last year in her documentary titled This Is Paris. Talking about Bergoglio's video, she said that sending troubled teens away to such programs is part of the whole Dr. Phil show. She claimed in the video that although her mom had already threatened to send her away before, she never believed that her mother would one day actually send her away. Her video includes several troubling details about her time at the Turnabout Ranch. She revealed in this video, "This place is all about taking away privileges, from the phone and the TV and all of that. But then they take away necessity privileges too, like sleeping on a bed, eating good food, not being cold. Program attendees were required to do intense manual labor and would be punished if they broke any of the ranch's numerous rules, or if a staff member was in a bad mood. On the other hand, the establishment describes itself as a Christian-based residential treatment program for troubled teens. In one upsetting part of her video, the rapper recounted hearing about the death of an employee. James Jimmy Woolsey was an employee at the Turnabout Ranch and he was killed by a teen enrolled in the program. Bad Baby heard about the news of the death through a counselor's walkie-talkie. She says that this was a traumatic and scary experience. Bergoglio also said, "I'm not really sure why Dr. Phil still sends kids here. It really doesn't make any sense. Are you trying to help them or are you trying to hurt them even more?" You might be shocked to know that Dr. Phil has not renewed his license to practice psychology since the year 2006. Bad Baby shared the video as part of the Breaking Code Silence movement, which includes encouraging people to speak out against institutional child abuse. In the video, Bad Baby also issued call to actions for Dr. Phil. She said, "I demand Dr. Phil McGraw to issue an apology, not only to me, but to Hannah or any other child he sent to Turnabout, or any other program like this." Here, it is worth noting that Bad Baby's statements run counter to her second interview with Dr. Phil in 2017. This interview was held immediately after she left Turnabout Ranch. During her 2017 interview, Bad Baby had said that she was glad she went there and believed it would help her long term. In her recent video, the rapper even said that for the first 3 days upon her arrival at the Turnabout Ranch, there was no showering. The staffers didn't even let her sleep and they would punish her if they were angry at the moment. According to the rapper, "They wouldn't let me lay down for nothing. Like I was falling asleep and they're like, oh, get up, get up. So I'm just sitting here like, this is gonna be really hard. When I saw that the people there have no sympathy," the rapper urged parents to find helpful solutions to the behavioral issues of their children rather than sending them away. Final thoughts. Unfortunately, the Turnabout Ranch is still in operation. Let me tell you that Dr. Phil or his representatives have still not responded to Bad Baby's accusations. If Bad Baby is telling us the truth, I would say that strong action should be taken against these types of people. What do you think? Tell us in the comments below. That's all for today's video and thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to share your thoughts and valuable feedback with us in the comment section below. Moreover, you can also suggest to us other topics we should cover in our upcoming videos. And lastly, subscribe to the channel if you have not already, and don't forget to hit that bell icon so that you never miss any future videos.